My controller died. No wrong path. So let's go back. So you guys, it's been a couple days since I last recorded this.
How many have you killed, Reuben?
Reuben? Does he mean Ruvik?
Numbers are irrelevant. They received as they themselves gave. And they served a higher purpose. They furthered my research.
This was not mere research. Papers say were done to those people, those traps.
These vermin? These microbes? They're mine to do with as I please. But you are correct. This was not mere research. I'm close to perfection.
This is abhorrent.
This is my will.
Okay. Back to what I was saying, the last time recorded Evil Within was, I think, 4 days ago. What the hell?
Who is that guy next door?
Do you have any idea why this world is the way it is?
What? Who are you?
Hate. Hate. Ruvik's hate. Man's consumed by it. He wants out! Wants to get his revenge! He wants back what he feels the world took from him. It's not like he could actually get that. It's not like he could actually get that. This world exists as long as he does.
You heard something just now?
Oh, damn. Okay, so let's see what I can upgrade. Okay, let's continue.
I'm gonna take a cervic ammo.
I need a lot of ammo. Oh. I hope there was nothing important in there.
Thank you.
find cover. This is insane.
I know I'm playing Call of Duty. Is he up there? Oh shit, I couldn't see him. He like blended in. Not this time. Remind me to never use this when I'm in the middle of a battle. That'd be the worst thing to use. I wanna get... I'm gonna get rid of these.
Of ammo.
Ow, son of a bitch. I'm gonna use demo that I didn't even want to use. It's up in here. Nice. What the hell is that? Battery pack. That's a weird looking battery pack. Am I good to come out here now? Oh, no. So do I just go out and suck every time?
Oh! I need more crafting materials. Okay, now.
What the?
The hell? Why is it not letting me go down? I would like that. That's good. Another stem. That's good. Before I go off that door, I'm gonna go this way. That bitch is alive! Thank you. that does do more and more damage each time. Oh, did I have to say something? Jesus Christ. Oh, man, I probably looked like I wouldn't have been able to do that to anyone. Oh, what the hell? He just ate that up. Still alive? Hello. Shit. I messed up like everything I had. I don't want to use my freeze bolts. I want to save those for like the actual bosses. This ain't a boss. Oh, that's weird. Up on all the ports. just have to reload it? Or? Already all loaded. No, no. So, this is crap. Two of those? Suck both. There we go. I wanna make sure I stock up on regular bolts. So, I never checked. How much are regular bolts? 2? Come on, give me some ammo. They saw me. That wasn't the idea, but okay. I forgot that was there. So what about if I freeze bolt both of them and just take a beeline for the door? It's probably gonna be that stupid tapping axe. I bet I have. I gotta heal up. I didn't go up to them. Like that, so. idea, but it might not work. So. Freeze, I'm gonna activate them both. Both of them come out. After me now. Lead them over here. Oh, hell no. I thought I killed you. I don't want to fight her anymore. There's no fire here.
Everything I have, everything I am, has been taken from me since the accident by those who seek to consume me. They are in the darkness, with only the phantoms of my mind to comfort me, to taunt me. I nearly lost myself completely. But then I saw her. I knew she was only an apparition.
Have you forgotten something?
Just do I got.
I can't upgrade anything. I am, are you kidding me? Open, 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 open. What am I gonna fight her with? I have no fire. Okay, good. Just a little chasing. Probably get my hopes up though. I have a feeling I'm fighting her because there's fire here. Oh, fuck. Can I lead her towards this? this. No, really? And I can't escape. I swear to God, if it has me going all the way back to the beginning, I'm taking a break. I should give you an option to like escape that, not just let you die. No, were you kidding me? I burned the body before she could even grab me. I think I'm just gonna pull my shotgun out just so I can pop certain things quickly. Now, just a regular pistol.
I'm dead because they don't want to take forever to activate. Fucking hate this bitch. Can I just kick her into the flames? I'm dead. Now I don't have anything to put her on fire. Just like I said. Put you in a tight ass room where you barely can move, really. I gotta wait forever for that goddamn thing. Oh my god.
you are. I know who you are.
Damn it.
Seb. I know what you crave, what you fear. Will you be able to live with yourself knowing what I'm gonna make you do? Poor little Joseph couldn't. Too bad they dragged you into this. But either way, you're mine. To do with as I please.
Okay.
Back here again.
Oh, fuck. Wasted a bullet. He's coming. There we go. Is that like two boss zombies now that we have fought? We haven't seen that one guy. Never mind.
Who do you think you are? I know who you are. Seb. I know what you crave. What you fear. Will you be able to live with yourself knowing what I'm gonna make you do? Poor little Joseph couldn't. Too bad they dragged you into this. But either way, you're mine. To do with as I please.
Well, damn.
here again.
Why do I just go through here again? Cut in.
Doc, what the hell do you think you're doing?
Trying to save us.
Really? Because it looks like you're making another monster to me.
I don't have time for this, detective.
Neither do I.
Just shoot him already, goddammit.
Leslie has been here before and made it back. He survived being linked to Ruvik. The only patient ever, as far as I know.
Wonderful. What does that have to do with any of this?
He's our way out, detective. Our only way back.
That sound!
No. It's working.
That's hurting my ears. No, he doesn't.
Ruvik must be really pissed now. Breaking a stem terminal? Never thought he'd go that far.
Wait, stem?
Oh, he must be close if he's severing ties with the past. All he has left is his connection to the present. The full stem in the hospital.
Hospital? Beacon Mental Hospital?
Yeah.
That's where he'll be.
I guess that's where we're going.
If somebody doesn't get there first, there'll be no way out for anyone.
So, we have to get there first. Oh my god. Let's see if I can open anything. One electricity bolt there waiting for me. Let's go do this. Thank you. just in case. I don't know when I need it, so just in it for now. Wait a second. I can use that to my advantage. No. That didn't really hold them in place like it's supposed to, fuckers.
Holy shit. No, stay dead. Jesus. Please don't come back like the others. Oh my god. I have no health. Fuck. I don't want to do that again. Oh my god, I don't want to fight him again. I almost wasted everything. Do